Just give me 1 minute. I do apologize for making you wait. Wonderful. Well, sometimes when I get caught up in magazines, I can, really get lost in the stories. So I'm glad I wasn't making you wait too long. Well, good afternoon. And welcome to Lloyd's Ice Cream Parlor. My name is Lloyd. How are you doing today? Well, that is very good to hear. That really is. So, some time to spend, I can introduce you to our new flavors that we are offering this month. They're seasonal themed, or like we call them here, our wintry mix. It's those types of flavors that really make you think of winter. Some kind of give you that exciting feeling of a cold winter's night. And then some, warm, comfortable feeling of sitting at a fireplace. So let me introduce you to our new flavors. So as you can see by our menu board, we have pumpkin, which right here. Pistachio, obviously. Eggnog flavored, which is right here. Peppermint stick, just right here. Cinnamon flavor, which is right here. Midnight sleigh, and that's right here. And what the midnight sleigh consists of is it's a chocolate ice cream mixed with marshmallow swirl, some peppermint pieces, some broken up candy cane pieces. Let's see what else. Oh, as well as hot fudge mixed all up in there. Mm-hmm. It's quite delicious. And then, of course, our last flavor. And that is the peanut butter candy cake. Now, unlike your typical peanut butter This delicious batch again has the marshmallow, vanilla ice cream, chocolate ice cream, fudge swirl, chunks of delicious peanut butter, and tiny little cake bites. Yeah, these two are definitely fan favorites. Toppings. Oh, we have quite an abundance of toppings. Let me show you. So, starting with our fudges and all those delicious treats. We have caramel, of course, hot fudge, strawberry, butterscotch, and marshmallow. You'd be surprised how good that really is. Mm-hmm. We also have sprinkles, both chocolate your classic rainbow sprinkles. Now, I really suggest the rainbow sprinkles, you know, for certain ice creams, especially lighter ice creams like vanilla or the cinnamon, maybe even the eggnog. But then again, the chocolate sprinkles really sounds good for just about anything. It's not me that's ordering ice cream. Now, as for specialty toppings, we have cookie dough bites covered in chocolate. Really good. No, we're actually all out of milk duds. So kind of have to substitute the cookie dough. Your classic M&M's, but red and green for the festive season. We also have red and green gum drops. Very delicious topping. Nice little gum drop right gummy bears. We also have chocolate spoons, as well as peppermint spoons. And, you know, those are best used for cones. We have them all. We have your typical classic styrofoam style of cone. But we also have these. These are like your waffle. They do tend to get a little soft if you let your ice cream sit a while, just like with any cone, but it's worth it. And of course, your regular sugar cone. Whenever you are ready to order, just let me know, and I'll be happy to dish you out a cone or a cup of a delicious seasonal ice cream. Usually people have to, you know, sit and contemplate, you know, which flavors they want and which toppings. It's a lot to take in, but I see you're someone who knows what they want very well. Let me just get my trusty pencil. My tablet. Alright. Okay, so we have a couple orders. No problem. More orders, the better. So what will your first order? Sprinkles. Lovely choice. And is that it for your first one? And how about your second order? Glass. Sunday. One scoop of cinnamon. Interesting. Two scoops of pumpkin. Now that sounds delicious. That's almost a pumpkin pie. I might have to make that one of our specials. Cookie clusters. Whipped cream. And a light sprinkle of chocolate sprinkles, okay. Light chocolate. And how about your third one? A waffle bowl. Okay. With eggnog. Ice cream. Marshmallow sauce. Excellent. Gummy bears. Okay. You're gonna get brave. Okay. And gumdrops. Okay. Okay. And your final one. Glass. Sunday. Midnight. Slang. And the peanut butter. Candy. See what a light drizzle of fudge. Okay. And butterscotch. Okay. And butterscotch. With M&M's on top. So let's start with your first order. Let me just get my little bowl here for the chocolate sprinkles. Okay. One scoop of cinnamon, two scoops of pumpkin. Alright, so let's get your pumpkin in here first. Give you a little extra. Oh no, it's on the house. We always like to make sure our customers are more than satisfied. Thank you. Oh, yes. Making these ice creams, it's kind of an art. It truly is. And let's add a chocolate spoon. And I'm pretty sure you will. It looks amazing. Okay, let me just clean up some sprinkles here. Yeah, they get everywhere. Next. The waffle bowl. And you can smell the eggnog. But don't worry, it's not overpowering. I've had this before, and it's quite delicious. That is a lovely aroma. So, marshmallow sauce. And then some gummy bears. That sounds like a plan. So, if I run out of room, I'll just stick in a glass bowl. Let's do that just in case. That didn't really help. looks like an ice cream fit for an elf. Enjoy my job making these delicious treats. It's, you know, to put a smile on someone's face with a tasty treat. Add a little more sweetness. That's why I enjoy it. Okay. This is going to be a good one. Okay. All right. Let's start with the midnight sleigh. Another scoop of peach. Okay. one topic. Right, no, let's do the fudge, the butterscotch, then the wood topic. Yeah. Your delicious looking ice creams, and I hope that you will stop by again and try out some of our other ice cream flavors that we randomly up with. But like I said, yeah, thank you for choosing Lloyd's Ice Cream Parlor. I hope you enjoy your delicious treats, as well as the beautiful day that we're having out here. You take care. And thank you again for choosing.